But right now, hurry up. Hold on, do it. Yeah. Oh my God. Hold on, do it. Yeah. Hold on, do it. Yeah.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Cwapo back again. Yeah. So I know it's been a while. You know, people have been asking where Cwapo. You check, but I was sick. You know, I had a little fever. You know. Sweating while I was sleeping, and I got a message, Anyways, so yeah, hey, your boy hot man, what two messages? Three messages in a row. Holy shit, my next one.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
Okay, no. Anyways, so yeah, yo, let me clear my throat. Make sure you can understand me, you know? Yeah. So your boy was sick, you know? So I was really up to making the videos, you know? But, you know, I'm here. So, like promised. Last video I said that I was gonna make a little video, you know, why my favorite color was purple for a little while, you know. So this video is gonna be story time. Number one. First episode of the story time. So you know, let's get into the video. Anyways, so now in the color purple. Yeah, the reason why I ended up liking purple was because, okay. So yeah, it might be a little stupid. I mean, the reason might be a little stupid, but, you know, it does. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. There was this one girl at first, which, you know, I kind of had my eyes on. I was really young. In primary school days, you have a little crush on things, you know. So yeah, I had my eyes on her, wow, she nice one, huh? She had that brown sugar on. But yeah, but then she had a little boyfriend already, so yeah, boy, back off, and not.
And my friend, it's just because you are a pussy.
I leave, find a woman for him, you know? So, you know, your boy hot, you know, you can't just stick them geeks just so it's like, ready.
Yo,
So then, you know, after a little while, my eyes fell onto somebody else. And let me tell you. I don't know what was wrong with me, but I was. Let me tell you, that girl was. Yeah, that's right. Trust me. That's right. No joke. Swear. I swear, if you want. My eyes was like, whoa. I was like, so yeah, then, you know, this reference was taking me, so, you know, I was trying to get her, you know, for, like, let me tell you, like, my school life, my primary school life, maybe, like, 3 years of it. I was trying to get this girl, man, you know what I'm saying, and, like, 3 years of primary school, you know, that's a lot of time, that's, wow. You know, and it's amazing. I remember that now, but anyways, you know, 3 years of my life, nigga. But anyways, so yeah, so 3 years, you know, at a certain season, I was like, trust me, I was like Romeo in second. Yeah, that's nice. I was trying to do things, yeah. So. Because she wasn't really taking me on, I was just trying to do some stuff, you know, to get her attention. And I go around asking her friends and what she like and those kind of things, her favorite color, this and that. You know, I think it was, she told me she liked chocolate and her favorite flowers. I even asked her favorite flowers and thing. Huh? Her favorite flowers, lilies, lilac lilies, I don't know.
Dumbass motherfucker!
I don't know if that's a thing, something like that. I can't remember now, but time passed for that's in the past. So yeah, you know, for me to try and get that is for the girl. Hey, but after a while, you know, I opened my eyes and, but yeah, but almost forget. So yeah, and I found out the color was purple and thing. I don't know what was going through my mind, but I check in. My favorite color is purple. Well, my favorite color is purple too. Ready? you're mad. I get a purple hoodie. I get purple shoes. I try and get one purple. I get a purple hat. I don't know if people can remember the shoe and thing. I think it's there, no? Not for it. Anyway, that's for the shoe. So, it didn't pass. So yeah, I get a purple shoe, a purple hat, a purple hoodie, a set of purple clothes. What am I to put on me? Everything purple. Now I just like purple, getting purple shades and them kind of a thing. Yeah, normal kind of vibes, eh? Look vibes, boy. What a girl. And yeah, she never take me on and thing. I mean, I get over it. I had a good primary school crush, yeah? You will do any top plenty of fish in the sea, yeah? No. I have to swim for my fishes, yeah. She and I'm never checking me, so I just checking, oh well, it is what it is. But anyways, alrighty. Hope you enjoyed the video, you know. Leave a like, comment, give me your feedback, tell me what kind of videos you want to see on the channel, you know, what I can do to make things better, more exciting, get you watch it, get you like it, get you subscribe, you know. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and remember, stay safe, be focused, and keep a smile.
We don't do playback, take the big money, and go, and they give you the local peanuts. Well, you don't know, here we go! For you to make money in the air, you have to be a foreigner. Yes, sir. For you to make money in the air, you have to be a